The Rock and Roll Hall of Fame has announced presenters for the 2013 induction ceremony, and topping the list is Foo Fighters' Dave Grohl and Taylor Hawkins, who will induct Rush into the famed hall. John Mayer and Gary Clark Jr. will do the honors for Albert King, while the Eagles' Don Henley will induct Randy Newman. Jennifer Hudson and Christina Aguilera will both perform in honor of Donna Summer. Hart, who is awaiting their presenter, talked about the honor.
It just goes to show you that just when you think you know the shape of rock and roll, it changes shape on you. And we weren't expecting to be standing here. In fact, it was a running joke between us for a long time. Yeah, we'll get inducted. Yeah. Real funny. So
when pigs fly.
Yeah. So this is really more than thrilling.
Tickets for the 28th annual Rock and Roll Hall of Fame induction ceremony, which will be held in LA, go on sale February 1st. The induction ceremony will be on April 18th, with it airing a month later on HBO.
And together right here. Thank you.
And right next to her, please.